Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the series of playing whatever games are on my VR headset because I feel like they're worth making a video on and I'm running out of ideas. I'm jumping up this Beat Saber. Josh already did a video on this. Sorry if my audio is glitching. And I'm going to make Josh deal with copyright strike. Yeah. I do not have that. Or that, or that. We're going to make Josh deal with the copyright strikes. I'm going to die immediately. This is a song that I don't really like doing. It sounds good, but it's kind of difficult. Oh, I made it. Alright. I'm gonna just shut up now. I know it. Yeah, it's not one of the songs I usually like playing. It sounds good, but it's really difficult. I know. My music teacher is playing it because we were learning about rock music. And that got stuck in my head. So, yippee. I'm gonna play this one. It's a bit more fun. This is probably gonna be one of the more boring videos, you know? I feel like Beat Saber's very fun. I feel like it's more of just watching one song on like a harder difficulty. It's a bit more entertaining. I don't know. Watch this if you want. I'm still gonna upload it. Putting the effort into the quarter. Yeah, this is a song. It's a bit more fun, but the song is a bit worse, I know. My aim is to get Josh copyrighted. He's the owner of the channel. If you don't know that. So I've been uploading more than anybody on this channel recently, actually. Now that I've realised it. Yeah, this one's a bit more fun, you know? This is Seven Nation Army. I forgot what this. Yeah, Josh actually made a full-length video after ages, and he just got Beat Saber, so that's what he was doing. He was doing the campaign. But I've had the game since I got my headset, because it was part of the Black Friday bundle, so I've been playing for a bit longer than him, you know? That's why I'm an expert. Lots of brag. Nah, tons of people can do way better than me. I know, I have friends that have been doing a lot of stuff. He's been like expert plus songs and whatnot. Well, actually, I don't know. He may yet to beat one, but I know he's better than me. So playing with him in multiplayer is kind of a nightmare, you know? It's so painful for me, and he's just passing it with ease, and I'm so confused. That's the thing. Also, I saw Josh uploaded a Geometry Rush video, and when we were chatting IRL, he was saying he's better at me than that. He's better at me in the game. I've been playing for way longer than him in that game as well. But he was recording on mobile. Boo! Mobile recordings are bad, honestly. So if I figure out how to get OBS working on my computer, I will record video, because I'm in the middle of beating an insane demon level, and a hard demon, and a medium demon. If you know what those are, you've played the game. I don't know, comment who's better, Josh or me. My hardest is a medium demon, and his is an easy demon. Oh yeah, and he's got, I don't know how many demons, he lost his account on GD. And I've got 19. Because I'm doing my 20th as a medium demon, I believe? Because I have like 71% of level, which is a peak of egg. So, yeah. If you all see that, let me know, because I'd be more than happy to do that, actually. I find the Jump Shash game really fun. I'll probably beat that level that he did. Prove a point, you know? You know, put in the comments who you think would be better at the game. And also this game. I don't know. Just do something. Anything, please! Yeah, I've already achieved goal of copyright strike, so I believe so. I don't know. Probably. I don't know how to check it, because I upload the video straight, like, directly through youtube.com, my Oculus browser. Joshua edits on his Oculus browser using CapCut for shorter videos. CapCut is kind of big, not gonna lie. That's why I want to get OBS working. Yeah, that's when my audio glitches out, like in some recordings. I don't know, I look back at my recording in the Oculus, and it doesn't glitch out, but then I watch it on YouTube and the audio's like unbugged a lot, and I don't know how to fix it. It just happens sometimes, not all the time, and I'm happy about that, not all the time. Like it did in the video, me explaining about getting hacked, and then also in the video where the jobs are the one, you know? Kind of annoying, but it's just gonna kind of happen, you know? Like, since my computer's a laptop, I don't think it's really gonna do much about, like... it's not gonna do much about editing on, like, OBS, so I don't think it would work very well. Yeah, I'll try and see if I can get some not be laggy as I have a better laptop. Yeah. Oh yeah, and I asked Josh to make a Pavlov video. If you want to see me put Pavlov, let me know. Actually, you don't need to look it. I'm doing it anyway. Screw you. I'm doing it anyway. But you know. Just stuff. Talking about random stuff, you know? Also, there's a guy in the comments, your name starts with like a K or something, you have an anime profile picture, I don't know, forgot, but I had to say it. I don't know, you kind of just been commenting a lot, and yeah, thanks, I guess. I don't know, what is happening with my tracking right now? You saw that, right? But yeah, the guy, you've been commenting a lot, on like older videos too, I think all the way back until the hack video. I saw your comment and I checked back on like all the videos and stuff, the comments were there. And in the video that was up like 4 days ago, you commented like 2 hours ago when I checked and I was like, are you a robot? No, I'm joking, but I don't think you are. But yeah, thanks. That's another song cleared. How else can I copyright him? There. What's the main question of this? Oh, this is slow, boring. Boo. I think this is probably one of the most chill songs. I don't know how I feel about Billie Eilish songs, honestly. This is probably one of the more chill ones though. Take a bit of a break. Still in expert mode, but you know, breaks are breaks. This one's slow. So it's a break. It's how it work. If the song is slower and still on the same difficulty, that's easier. But actually, never mind, you know, this is actually difficult, you know. I just proved myself wrong, you know? I did not mean to do that. Shut up. Someone's online. I don't know. We could do this one. I don't know. Is this one a bit faster? Yes. I don't know. I don't listen to Billie Eilish, personally. If you do, I don't care. Do it. I don't care. You could do it. I don't know, listen to what music you want, I guess. I'm just kind of playing whatever music packs I've bought on this headset. I need a thumbnail for this video, actually. We'll figure that out. If you want to see me versus Josh, actually, force Josh to fight me in Crab Raid, you know. Expert. He said he wants to warm. He, like, literally, I woke up to a message on my phone and it was like, oh my gosh, I'm going to get Beat Saber 1v1 me on Crab Raid Expert Plus. And I was like, sure. Still haven't done it, but. I'll do it. You know, as soon as I get a hold of Josh, which is kind of rare, you know, if it's not school. Yes, I still go to school. I'm like young. Back to the person in the comments, actually. I forgot how to say her name, probably because I read it like once. Vienna. Thanks for being here, I guess. Wisenight, you know, sub to Wisenight. He's just there since we like started the YouTube channel because we joined our code and I died. We joined our code and he was there and then Josh joined it again like a couple days later. Basically, we were in the thumbnail of one of his first like full length videos, maybe his second one. I was hidden in the background because apparently I was stuck behind Josh. Not very good, you know. Don't ask why I have these downloaded. My mum plays this game sometimes. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Head yeah, why isn't it smooth there since, nails. Like, this stuff? Baby, how you feeling? That's pretty awesome. I know, he's been doing, like, a lot of, Rubik's Cube competitions, actually. And I can solve Rubik's Cubes and whatnot. Kind of facts. I need, the, like, an actual speed cube, you know? I need to order those. But no, I can solve Rubik's Cubes fairly fast. And I have, like, a few of them. One of them I do not know how to solve, and it's an axis cube. And if you Google, like, a scrambled axis cube, like an image of it, you'll see what I mean. But yeah, no. I also have a 4x4, a, like, 2 riddles. Like, the Rubik's Cube kind of fidget scrambles? I don't know what they are. I have a mirror cube actually. Mirror cubes are fun to solve. They confuse a lot of people and they've been confused me since I've got one, you know? Like, I got one and since I knew I had to solve 3x3, I was like, I actually figured this out fairly fast, you know, it's fairly easy. But I bring it, like, I show people, and they're so confused, because there's no colours. Sometimes it's not in videos. So no, I have a life other than videos, you know? Like, I have a life other than videos. Did you know that? No way. VR YouTuber does stuff outside of videos. Really crab rave, you know? Vienna, I'll play VR with them. This is very slow, hold on. Is this gonna make it fast or no? Yes, it will. But I kind of have to stretch my arms out a bit more for this. I'm actually surprised I'm not dead. Also, I was playing VR with some other people, and they put on, like, the worst settings imaginable. Like, they put extra, like, very fast speed with, like, smaller icons. Like, they're, like, smaller cubes. And then, strict angles. And it was pain. It was just hell. And they were like, oh, we should do this. It'll be fun. Like, no. Please, no. Oh, that's an expert mode. Expert plus, sorry. I cannot do that. I don't want to die here, you know? I forgot what clicked, actually. I think it was, like, the light one or something. Also, I'm waiting until Roblox VR to come out of Quest, because aren't they doing that, like, later this year? Or something? I feel like that'd be funny with all the, like, Ryzen VR games, because I feel like people are making them, so, like, when it comes out on the Quest, it's gonna be, there's gonna be, like, more games for the Quest people to play, you know? Is there anything there a lot? I think there's horror games in VR that, like, really glitchy when you play them on console. Yeah. Probably gonna end it after this one, then maybe Ghost. You know, then take a thumbnail picture or something. Do I need to add one or no? I'm gonna just do it anyway. I don't know if I need to do that or not. I don't know if it's optional. I just do it, you know? I know most people on computer and that do it because they can edit Photoshop stuff in, make it look all good. I just take screenshots on my headset and hope it works for the thumbnail, you know? Like, with Heist VR video, I didn't even take the thumbnail picture as the actual Heist VR game. It was me putting a finger gun and gorilla tank at Josh. While he was in the Oculus menu, and it was not very good. I also just forget to take the thumbnail pictures after a while, you know? I just don't do it. Then I'm like, oh wait, dang it. Oh well, just go with it. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'm also trying to get side quests. Oh, my voice. I'm trying to get side quests to, like, the custom maps on this, like, Rush B and stuff. Torture myself. Anyway, I'm gonna end that there, you know. I've done enough. I'm gonna see you guys next time. Sorry if the audio was glitchy. Goodbye. Sub to